The American President's Film and Literary Festival is a weekend of fun-filled events, including original independent films, talks by authors and historians, and hands-on events with a presidential theme. This year, the festival is October 4th, 5th, and 6th at various locations in Fremont, Ohio, home of America's first presidential library. Kirk Ellis, screenwriter for the HBO miniseries John Adams and the festival's 2018 keynote speaker, explains why this festival is unique.
This is the only festival that really is devoted to issues of political and social importance about where we came from as a country, where we're going, and who are the people who brought us there through the American presidency. So that's why it was a real pleasure to really address this group and talk about John Adams, Thomas Jefferson, and the founding of our country from the point of view of characters who aren't icons, but who are flesh and blood human beings. And that's what this festival is really trying to propagate to a general audience.
This year, programs will have a Dining at the White House theme and focus on dining like a president. Among the speakers will be Adrian Miller, author of The President's Kitchen Cabinet, a book that tells the stories of African Americans who worked as chefs, stewards, butlers, and in other positions for the first families. Featured films connect in some way to the American presidency and the themes of people, places, politics, and power. A red carpet event will feature a dinner and keynote speaker, and other exciting events are being planned. Save the dates of October 4th, 5th, and 6th, and join us for the second annual American Presidents Film and Literary Festival. For the latest information, visit our website at AmericanPresidentsFilmFestival.org and follow us on Facebook and Twitter.